This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bruce Springsteen, John Landau, Chuck Plotkin. Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band singles Chronology, War, 1986, Fire, 1987, Brilliant Disguise, 1987, Fire, single. March 12, 1978 Format 7 inches single genre rock length 247 Label Private Stock Writers Bruce Springsteen Producers Richard Goddard, Robert Gordon Fire is a song written by Bruce Springsteen in 1977 which had its highest profile as a 1978 single release by the Pointer Sisters Contents 1 Bruce Springsteen Versions 2 Robert Gordon Version 3 The Pointer Sisters Version 4 Chart Performance 41 Weekly Singles Charts 42 Year End Charts 5 Other Notable Cover Versions 6 In Popular Culture 7 References 8 External Links Bruce Springsteen Versions Bruce Springsteen envisioned Fire as a song which could be recorded by his idol Elvis Presley, the song being written during the period after Springsteen had seen Presley live at a May 28, 1977 concert at the Spectrum in Philadelphia. Springsteen would allege, "I sent Elvis a demo of it but he died August 16, 1977 before it arrived." Springsteen did complete a studio recording of Fire, which was one of 52 tracks at least partially recorded which did not make the cut for Springsteen's June 2, 1978 album release Darkness on the Edge of Town. These tracks were omitted on the grounds of inconsistency with Springsteen's ultimate thematic vision for that album. Springsteen's manager John Landau has speculated Springsteen had a special concern that, if included on Darkness on the Edge of Town, Fire would be Columbia Records' single of choice despite being non-representative of the overall album. Springsteen's disinterest in showcasing Fire on Darkness on the Edge of Town reportedly did not preclude his being upset when the Pointer Sisters recorded a version of Fire, which reached number 2 in January 1979, easily besting all of Springsteen's own single releases to that point which had all had top 20 shortfalls. Springsteen's first single release subsequent to the Pointer Sisters' success with Fire would be Hungry Heart 1980, a track heavily customized to have top 40 appeal and which would reach number 5, becoming the first of Springsteen's 12 top 10 hits to date. Despite its omission from the Darkness on the Edge of Town album, Fire was included in the set list of Springsteen's Darkness tour and has been a Springsteen concert staple ever since. On the 1986 Springsteen concert album Live, 1975-85, Fire is represented by a December 16, 1978 performance at Winterland in San Francisco, the track being heavily edited to eliminate Springsteen's on-stage vocal hijinks. Issued as a single, this version of Fire reached number 46 on the Billboard Hot 100 and also charted in Ireland number 18, the UK number 54, Australia number 82. The music video to promote the single was an acoustic performance of the song by Springsteen at a Bridge School benefit concert in 1986. The studio version of Fire by Bruce Springsteen was first released under the Promise Box set, and a video version appears on the Associated The Promise, the Darkness on the Edge of Town story as part of the Thrill Hill Vault Houston 78 bootleg, house cut DVD Robert Gordon version. The first released recording of Fire was by neo-rockabilly singer Robert Gordon, who had met Bruce Springsteen through E Street Band bass player Gary Talent, with Gordon and Springsteen having subsequently been on friendly terms for some time before Springsteen gave Gordon the song Fire after seeing a live gig by Gordon and Link Ray. According to Gordon, it was a choice between Fire and another new song, but decided to keep the other one for himself. Gordon had been on friendly terms with Springsteen, who'd met Gordon through E Street Band bassist Gary Talent. Springsteen played piano on Gordon's recording of Fire, which was released on Gordon's 1978 album Fresh Fish Special, the tracks for which were recorded in December 1977 at Plaza Sound Studios Manhattan. The Pointer Sisters version Fire single Love Is Like a Rolling Stone, released the 2nd of October 1978, US the 9th of March 1979, UK format 7, single recorded the 1st of January 1978, genre rock R. Certification Gold. The Pointer Sisters US singles Chronology, I Need a Man 1977, Fire 1978, Happiness 1979. The Pointer Sisters UK singles Chronology, Everybody Is a Star 1979, Fire 1979, Happiness 1979. The inaugural single by the Pointer Sisters as the trio of Anita, June and Ruth Pointer, Fire, was recorded for the group's November 1978 album release Energy. The lead vocal on the track was by Anita Pointer. On hearing the song's demo, which featured a deep Elvis Presley-type vocal, Anita Pointer had told producer Richard Perry, "It's too low for me, I guess you want Ruthie to sing it," to which Perry replied, "No, I want you to sing it." Knight Ridder music critic Christine Arnold cited Fire as Energy's highlight. Arnold: "Springsteen has created a song that might well have been done by the Ronettes in the 60s, and the Pointers inherit and develop the legacy nicely lyrically. It's a simple song, but one that captures the indecision of a woman who wants and does not want a man all at the same time, and when the Pointers sing Fire it's enough to sear your turntable." Rising as high as number 2 on the Hot 100 in Billboard magazine in February 1979 behind Rod Stewart's "Do Ya Think I'm Sexy", Fire would eventually be tied by "Slow Hand" 1981 as the Pointer Sisters' highest charting single, a hit on Billboard's Hot R. Cause. That one song, "Over and Over All Over the World", really became a major hit for us and made a total difference in our career. Chart performance. Weekly singles charts. Chart 1978-79 peak position Austrian top 40, 10 Australian Kent Music Report 7 Belgium VRT top 31 Canadian RPM top singles 3 New Zealand RIANZ singles 1 German top 100. 35 Dutch top 41 South African singles 1 UK singles chart 34 US Billboard Hot 102 US Billboard R. By Racy preceded by YMCA by Village People New Zealand RIANZ top 40 number 1 single the 11th of March 1979 succeeded by Tragedy by Bee Gees preceded by Pop Music by M Springbok Radio South Africa chart number 1 single Sometimes When We Touch by Dan Hill year end charts chart 1979 rank Australia 43 Canada 50 New Zealand 20 US Billboard Hot 100 US Cash Box 16. Other notable cover versions Shaken Stevens had a January 1979 UK single release with Fire serving as B-side to his remake of Endless Sleep. In the Netherlands the single was issued with Fire as A-side and formatted with a picture sleeve. This Dutch pressing being now valued at £200 in 1984 the Henning Sterk Band Da recorded the song for their album One Night Stand, and the 1988 live album The Ahoy Concert by Anita Meyer included her version of Fire. A number of other artists covered Fire in the 1990s and 2000s. Cher performed the song on the Love Hurts tour in 1992. Enrique Iglesias and Tom Jones performed the song live, but did not include it in any album in 1992. The Gaston Brothers SV recorded Fire for their album. Our Day Party Eller Our Day Party a cover version of Fire was recorded by Kenneth Babyface Edmonds and Desiree for the soundtrack of the 1998 motion picture Have Plenty. This particular version has a beat that makes it suitable for dancing bachata. In 2002 Florine NL recorded her album Fire, which featured the Springsteen composition as its title cut. Link Ray, rockabilly guitarist who played on the Robert Gordon version, released his own version on his 1997 live album Walkin' Down a Street Called Love. In 2001, contemporary jazz guitarist Chuck Loeb covered the song on his release in a heartbeat. Anna Calvi remade Fire in 2013. It serves as B-side for her December 23, 2013 single release Suddenly. The fictitious Austrian artist Kurt Ostbahn, played by musician Willy Resideritz, made a German cover of the song called Fuhr. The word Fire sounds similar in Viennese dialect in the year 1985. Other non-English rendering of Fire include Figling German by Ingrid Peters, Le Fou French by Michelle Richard Fr. and Tiskles Estonian by Rock Hotel Et. In popular culture in a stand-up routine recorded on his album Throbbing Python of Love, Robin Williams performed the song as if it were sung by Elmer Fudd, Kristen Chenoweth and Matthew Morrison, in character as April Rhodes and Will Schuster respectively, sing Fire as a duet in the Glee episode Home. References. Carrot Clinton Halen E Street Shuffle, The Glory Days of Bruce Springsteen. Carrot top-selling singles of 1979, the official New Zealand music chart NZ Top 40 cons the 31st of December 1979 retrieved the 13th of October 2016. Stephen Van Zandt Nils Lofgren Patti Scalfa Jake Clemens Charles Giordano Susie Tyrell former members Ernest Carter Clarence Clemens Danny Federici Suki Laha Vinny Lopez David Sanchez former touring musicians Everett Bradley Berry Danielian Clark Gayton Curtis King. Ed Mignon, The Miami Horns, Cindy Mizell, Michelle Moore, Tom Morello, Kurt Ram, Jay Weinberg. Studio albums: Greetings from Asbury Park, N.J. 1973, The Wild, The Innocent. The Ghost of Tom Joad 1995, The Rising 2002, Devils. Nassau Coliseum, New York 1980-2015, Brendan Byrne Arena, New Jersey 1984-2015, La Sports Arena, California 1988-2015, Schottenstein Center, Ohio 2005-2015, Ippodromo della Capanelle, Rome 2013-2015, Arizona State University, Tempe 1980-2015, The Christic Shows 1990-2016, Compilations Greatest Hits 1995, 18 tracks 1999, The Essential, Bruce Springsteen 2003, Greatest Hits 2009, The Promise 2010 Collection, 1973-2012-2013, Chapter and Verse 2016, Box Sets, The Born in the USA 12 Inches. Single Collection 1985, Tracks 1998. The Collection 2004, Born to Run, 30th Anniversary Edition 2005, The Collection 1973-1984-2010, The Promise, The Darkness on the Edge of Town Story 2010, The Album Collection Volume 1, 1973-1984-2014, The Ties That Bind, The River Collection 2015, Epps Live Collection 1987, Chimes of Freedom 1988, Blood Brothers 1996, PBS Exclusive 2007, Magic Tour Highlights 2008, American Beauty 2014, Singles, Blinded by the Light 1973, Spirit in the Night 1973, 4th of July, Asbury Park, Sandy 1974, Born to Run 1975, 10th Avenue Freeze Out 1976, Prove It All Night 1978, Badlands 1978, The Promised Land 1978, Rosalita Come Out Tonight 1979, Hungry Heart 1980, Fade Away 1981, Sherry Darling 1981, The River 1981, Cadillac Ranch 1981, Point Blank 1981, Atlantic City 1982, Open All Night 1982, Dancing in the Dark 1984, Cover Me 1984, Born in the USA 1984, I'm on Fire 1985, Glory Days 1985, I'm Going Down 1985, My Hometown 1985, Santa Claus Is Coming to Town 1985, War 1986, Fire 1987, Brilliant Disguise 1987, Tunnel of Love 1987, One Step Up 1988, Tougher Than the Rest 1988, Spare Parts 1988, Human Touch 1992, 57 Channels and Nothing On 1992, Streets of Philadelphia 1994, Secret Garden 1995, The Ghost of Tom Joad 1996, Sad Eyes 1999, The Rising 2002, Lonesome Day 2002, Waitin' on a Sunny Day 2003, Devils, Youngstown 1995, American Skin 41 Shots 2001, Pay Me My Money Down 2006, Long Walk Home 2006, My City of Ruins 2011, Rocky Ground 2012. Other notable songs: Growing Up 1973, For You 1973, Incident on 57th Street 1973, The Fever 1973, Thunder Road 1975, Night 1975, Backstreets 1975, She's the One 1975, Meeting Across the River 1975, Jungleland 1975, Adam Raised a Cain 1978, Racing in the Street 1978, Stay 1979, The Ties That Bind 1980, Independence Day 1980, Out in the Street 1980, Stolen Car 1980, Wreck on the Highway 1980, Nebraska 1982, Highway Patrolman 1982, Darlington County 1984, Working on the Highway 1984, Downbound Train 1984, Bobby Jean 1984, Pink Cadillac 1984, Jersey Girl 1986, Light of Day 1993, Murder Incorporated 1995, Land of Hope and Dreams 2012, Just Like Firewood 2014. Video releases: Video Anthology 1978-88-1989, In Concert, MTV Plugged 1992, Blood Brothers 1996, The Complete Video Anthology 1978-2000-2001, Live in New York City 2001, Live in Barcelona 2003, VH1 Storytellers 2005, Wings for Wheels 2005, Hammersmith Odeon London 75 2005, Live in Dublin 2000, 2007 Magic Tour Highlights 2008 London Calling, Live in Hyde Park 2010 The Promise, The Making of Darkness on the Edge of Town 2010 Springsteen. Bruce Springsteen's High Hopes 2014 High Hopes in South Africa 2014 Hunter of Invisible Game 2014 Tours Born to Run Tours 1974-77 Darkness Tour 1978 The River Tour 1980-81 Born in the USA Tour 1984-85 Tunnel of Love Express 1988 Human Rights Now 1988 Bruce Springsteen 1992-1993 World Tour 1992-93 Ghost of Tom Joad Tour 1995-97 Reunion Tour 1999-2000 Rising Tour 2002-03 Vote for Change 2004 Devils Working on a Dream Tour 2009 Wrecking Ball Tour 2012-13 High Hopes Tour 2014 The River Tour 2016-2016 Summer 17-2017 Related Articles Discography E Street Band Steel Mill The Sessions Band The Miami Horns Born to Run Autobiography E Street Radio Little Stevens Underground Garage Outlaw Pete Mike Apple John Landau Brendan O'Brien Bob Clearmountain The Max Weinberg 7 Southside Johnny Joe Grushecki Badlands, a tribute to Bruce Springsteen's Nebraska Book Category V.E. The Pointer Sisters Anita Pointer Ruth Pointer Sadako Johnson Bonnie Pointer June Pointer Issa Pointer Studio Albums The Pointer Sisters. That's a Plenty Step in Having a Party Energy Priority Special Things Black. Singles, Yes We Can Can, Wong Dang Doodle, Steam Heat, Fairy Tale, How Long Betcha, Got a Chick on the Side, Fire, He's So Shy, Slow Hand, I'm So Excited, Automatic, Jump for My Love, Neutron Dance, Dare Me, Related Topics Discography Book, The Pointer Sisters V. E. Desiree Studio Albums Mind Adventures 1992 I Ain't Movin' 1994 Supernatural 1998 Dream Soldier 2003 Compilation Albums Endangered Species 2000 Singles Feel So High Delicate You Gotta Be I'm Kissing You Life Fire What's Your Sign?